Welcome to Tales of Honor Podcast, a podcast dedicated to telling the true stories of every recipient of the Medal of Honor. Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Tales of Honor Podcast, which is the only podcast that is dedicated to telling every true story of every Medal of Honor recipient. I'm your host, Christoph Ambrosch, and today's episode is episode number 282, and like the rest of this month and last month, takes place during the Korean War. And now, a tale of honor. Junior was born on the 7th of October, 1926, in Indianola, Iowa, where he also grew up and enlisted in the U.S. Army in January of 1945. During the final months of World War II, he served as a cook and as a military policeman. His original enlistment ended in August of 1946, but Junior re-enlisted in June of 1947 and was deployed to South Korea, where his actions would earn him the Medal of Honor. The citation reads, Sergeant First Class Edwards, Company E, distinguished himself by conspicuous gallantry and intrepidity above and beyond the call of duty in action against the enemy. When his platoon, while assisting in the defense of a strategic hill, was forced out of its position and came under vicious raking fire from an enemy machine gun set up on an adjacent high ground, Sergeant First Class Edwards individually charged the hostile emplacement, throwing grenades as he advanced. The enemy withdrew but returned to deliver devastating fire when he had expanded his ammunition. Securing a fresh supply of grenades, he again charged the emplacement, neutralized the weapon, and killed the crew, but was forced back by hostile small arms fire. When the enemy emplaced another machine gun and resumed fire, Sergeant First Class Edwards again renewed his supply of grenades, rushed a third time through a vicious hail of fire, silenced this second gun, and annihilated its crew. In this third daring assault, he was mortally wounded, but his indomitable courage and successful action enabled his platoon to regain and hold the vital strong point. Sergeant First Class Edwards' consummate valor and gallant self-sacrifice reflect the utmost glory upon himself and are in keeping with the esteemed traditions of the infantry and military service. Junior was posthumously awarded the Medal of Honor on the 1st of February, 1952. Junior Dean Edwards is buried in the Independent Order of Odd Fellows Cemetery in his hometown of Indianola, Iowa. And that was a tale of honor. Thank you for listening to Tales of Honor Podcast. Head on over to talesofhonorpodcast.com where you can read these stories, see other ways to support the show, and easily share a story with your friends and family. Tales of Honor Podcast is written and produced by Christoph Ambrosch, and theme song, A New Beginning, is by Ben Sound. If you have any questions or comments, you can send them to talesofhonorpodcast@gmail.com. And until next time, I'm Christoph Ambrosch. Thanks for listening.